aircraft plant is introducing his wife to roller skating. Christopher Bell, a Cal State University student, has a news away. The roller rink with its old-fashioned skaters waltz was fading from the scene, but now, starting here in California, it's booming again. The number of rinks in America tripled during the 1970s. The number of skaters now estimated at 28 million. The big reason is disco. Successful rinks modernized and put in sound systems, cashing in on a double fad, disco and skating. Sports conscious place, skating is in.
It's very good exercise, and I love it.
Firms this part of your body up.
This part?
This part, because you're using your legs, there. And you're also using your waist.
Some bring their disco rhythm, promenades up and down the California coast. The owner of this shop started with 2 dozen pairs of skates and a van. Now customers line up. The store is branching out from coast to coast. The sale of roller skates was up nationally 50% last year.
A technological factor that's contributed to the skating boom is the development of these polyurethane wheels that give a much smoother ride than the old-fashioned steel roller skates and afford the skater much more comfort as well as versatility.
Skating skills are tested at skate parks like this one at Marina Del Rey. More than 35-mile-an-hour speeds by budding experts like 16-year-old Duke Rennie. Equipped with $150 worth of skate, helmets, knee pads, limitless nerve, they one-up the downhill skiers. Skating for the Olympic Games in the 1980s. Coming out of the West and speeding beyond the realm of California fad, they say to create a new wave of sport and recreation and put the whole country on colorful wheels. Irv Chapman, ABC News.